Start by removing two lower factory screws. Align holes in mud flap and bracket, then install with two 7mm screws. Insert clench bracket behind lip-on wheel well with extended threads facing away from mud flap. Install bolt into clench bracket. Level mud flap and tighten hardware starting with screws. Install self-drilling screw at innermost hole, secure with nylon nut. Repeat for remaining front mud flap.